Today, one of our helicopter in this adverse sea condition has saved life of one person. Life, every life is very important to us. The person which has been saved, he belongs to army. He's an army officer. And his unit is engineers at Ambala.
Information media district headquarters hai. Hum immediately launch ho gaye to recover the life, precious life of one person. Jaise hum wahan pe pahunche, humne dekha ki that person was waving hand. He was asking for help, assistance. Humne immediately usko apne diver ki sahayata se use helicopter mein liya, base mein leke aaye aur medical assistance first aid dene ke baad उसे जो nearest हमारा hospital है उसमें जीवंती में shift किया गया.
From the police authorities at around 1330 hours, and within no time, within you can say about 5 minutes, our chopper was in the air, and within 10 minutes the chopper was able to retrieve that person from the sea. Nowadays we all know the sea is very rough, especially after the cyclone which has gone Vayu, but the after effects of this monsoon are still there. So my request to all people is to not to go near to the sea nowadays, because the sea is very rough. The sea will take you. You'll not come to know when you have gone to the sea.
Video journalist Kiran Borkar from Vasku for HCN.